Thank you very much. I have always wanted to do that because they are the best band. Thank you. You know, a lot of the work that I've done in New York has been in the theater, especially for the New York Shakespeare Festival. I did a lot of Shakespeare. I did Hamlet, I did Henry V, Much Ado About Nothing, Richard III, just to name a few. Thank you. See, everybody goes and sees it. It's great. That's why it's such a special honor for me to be here tonight walking on the same boards that have been trod by the greatest Shakespearean actor to ever grace the television stage. Master Thespian. If only he could be here now, tonight, to see me in this, my moment of greatest glory.
And I, Master Thespian!
What an honor.
Don't be silly. The honor is mine.
Master Thespian, I'll never forget the day I decided to become an actor. I'm so nervous being next to you. I was in London when I was 10 years old with my parents, and they took me to see this production, kind of unique, as I recall it, that you did of Hamlet.
Ah, yes. A melancholy Jew. Remember, to be or not to be. Oi, what a question! And it is nobler to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to go home and hear my mother whine.
Brilliant!
Acting!
Genius!
Thank you!
Oh, hey,
I'm sorry, are you hurt?
Don't be silly! Acting!
Cheat! Not bad. Oh, Mr. Line?
Klein.
No, Line.
Klein!
Yes, I know. Oh, Mr. Kleinline. You have a chance to achieve greatness tonight. You have a wonderful script, a brilliant ensemble of players, and if all else fails, you have Bobby McFerrin. Question in my mind, you'll be the hit of the season.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, you can make history. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, well, I gotta go now. I gotta go back to London. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I'm fading away. Oh, look, there I go. Yeah, I'm in London now. Yeah, that's it.